Hello friends, so today I'll be sharing a DIY on wall painting. What happened was that of late, because of the rain, my wall, the terrace walls, they are in a very dilapidated condition. So I was kind of thinking of renovating the whole of the terrace. So come on, let us see what I'm having and what am I doing. Now I started painting. Here you can very well see it's going on very smoothly, and I've almost done half of this wall. I have to remove all these basins and all these kind of things. See, you can see the clear difference. Over here it isn't painted yet, and here this is painted. So friends, now you can very well see that I have almost finished the wall, and it has dried also. And it has come out really very well. Very nicely it has come out. Wherever I got space, I did it. See, you can very well see the difference. See over there, I haven't done, and here I have done. And it is just a single coat. If we will be providing with a second coat, it will come out more beautifully. Overall, it's looking good and I'm happy with my work. So this is a Dulux super smooth white base paint. It's written is for around 277 rupees, but I got it for around 250 rupees. And then I have one roller brush. Now friends, you can see the condition of the terrace walls. They are in a very bad shape. Look here, these are all the flowers that I'm having. So over there you can see the wall over there. This all I'll be doing, and we'll be kind of changing whole of the look.